Record your video on Nojoto app and showcase your talent.
And today I'm going to recite a poem on something which is very delicate and beautiful, just like a crystal vase. It's intimacy and romance between us. Okay, so when you hear the word intimacy or romance, with all the general understanding or point of view or opinion we have, the first thing which comes and clicks to our mind is that intimacy or romance is just being physical with your partner, right? Okay, or making love with your partner. But what if I tell you intimacy and romance is not purely physical? What if I tell you, intimacy has a more deep, beautiful, and a complex meaning? What if I tell you, intimacy and romance is not all about naked bodies, but it is all about naked souls? Okay. So here I go. Hope you'll like it. Intimacy and romance between us is just not making out with you or showing my love towards you. Intimacy and romance between us is just not making out with you or showing my love towards you. Romancing you is not any kind of fuss or activity for me. Romancing you is not any kind of activity or fuss for me. Every breath that I share with you, every moment that I spend with you, every breath that I share with you, every moment that I spend with you is romance for me. Intimacy and romance between us is not merely physical. Intimacy and romance between us is not merely physical. It's the way how I connect with you so deeply. It's the way how I connect with you so deeply, as if I can see into your soul, as if I can feel you into my soul and our heart beating as one. Intimacy and romance between us is how we can steal glances even in the crowded of the places. Intimacy and romance between us is how we steal glances even in the crowded of the places, how our hands somehow always tend to find each other, how our hands somehow always tend to find each other to fill the gaps between our fingers. Intimacy and romance between us is a beautiful emotional bond. Intimacy and romance between us is a beautiful emotional bond in which our soul becomes one. It's a bond and a feeling of belonging. It's a bond and feeling of belonging where it's just not about kissing each other. God for my yoga. Where it's just not about kissing each other, but it is about telling each other lives a story with that curious, childish delight. Okay? Intimacy and romance between us is not about getting laid with you. Intimacy and romance between us is not about getting laid with you, but it is all about the purity of the love we share. It is about hugging each other as if there is no tomorrow. It is about hugging each other as if there is no tomorrow. It is about how we can crawl in each other's mind, and it is about how we forget all our sorrows, all our misery, all our pain in each other's arms. Intimacy and romance between us is about how we miss each other. Intimacy and romance between us is how we miss each other. It's about how our eyes stare for just a slight glimpse of each other. It is about how we complete each other's sentences. Intimacy and romance between us is a connection. Intimacy and romance between us is a connection, a connection which is so grounding, a love which is so deep, so strong, so complex that you are drawn to each other in a way you have never experienced before. Thank you.
Watch the latest comedy, music, and poetry videos only on Nojoto app. Download the app now.